about humanity.
Hey, Doc. What exactly am I looking for?
We call them catalysts, but they are actually small shards of unobtainium rock.
Looking for shards? Well, I do see shards of rock. So, it's a weird rock.
Yes. Weird.
I think I found your shard.
Good. Take a sample of it. You'll need it later.
Why don't I just take 3 samples here and avoid the legwork?
Doesn't work like that. Each one buzzes with a different pitch. Think of them as notes in a song.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Kanate. Goons own. Katsumiji. Atlas.
I need these. Monroe, I've got all three of the shards.
Perfect. Now I need you to find the Willow Tree. We'll use it to generate a unique harmonic.
Take that. Monroe, I'm at the tree.
This should be fun. You'll need to use your shards to tune the tree. No doubt the willow has detuned over time. We need to bring it back to its original pitch.
I'll see what I can do. Monroe, I think it's done. I don't know what I got, but I got it.
I know precisely what you've got. Well done, Ryder. Report back to Officer Midori. I'll see you back at Hell's Gate.
Thank you.
Let's get you back to Hell's Gate. Monroe's waiting. They send us a new Samson and some ace pilot. She's assigned to you, Big Shot.
My personal driver, huh?
Whatever. Get going. Hey, name's Trudy Chacon. Your new driver? Falco's assigned me to make sure you don't go Tango Uniform on me.
Tango Uniform?
Means you're safe with me. So let's get airborne. I ain't getting paid by the hour.
Ah, Ryder. You've brought me the first harmonic. Let's get started. You've still got some time before the emulator's up and running.
The emulator?
Ah, you don't know yet. All in good time. Right now, we need to upload that harmonic. Pop it into the module and let's see what we've got.
So what's all this stuff for, Doc?
Yes, let me explain. The Na'vi have a unique relationship with the planet. Using a sacred site, the Tree of Souls, they're able to link directly with the ecosystem. It's how they communicate with the entire planet. But we're searching for something different. Our research tells us that there is another site that can help us sever the Na'vi communication. We're after a site that has been dead for thousands of years, a place the Na'vi call the Well of Souls. If we can find this old dormant site and awaken it, I believe we can use it as a back door to Awa. We shut down the Na'vi bond with the planet, then we can take control. This is where your harmonics come in, Ryder. We don't know where this dormant site is.
So the harmonic helps you find its location?
Precisely. If you collect enough harmonics, we can triangulate the precise location of the dormant Well of Souls. Now, let's see what your first harmonic shows us. Excellent. Did you notice the red dots? Those are possible locations for the dormant site. With each harmonic, we'll reduce the number of red dots till we have one. And that one will be our Well of Souls.
You came up with this plan?
Indeed. Ah, to be a genius. Time to check in with Commander Falco for your next mission.
I've got your next mission on deck. You're heading to the FIBA. Officer Midori will meet you at the drop zone. You met my crack pilot, Trudy Chacon. She's your new escort. She ain't no plumber. You'll be good with her. Until further notice, Monroe's the only egghead you trust around here. We clear?
Things a little dicey with the scientists?
Those tree huggers are crying foul over this emulator, all worried about moral implications.
Monroe mentioned that. What is this emulator?
You stay focused on your mission, Ryder. You start growing a conscience, and you'll end up on the dead end of a Na'vi spear. Dismissed.
It's all about humanity.